Hey guys, today we're going to be checking out this fidget spinner. This fidget spinner looks like a fidget cube, but it's actually a fidget spinner. Even though it's a square, it still spins. It's the color blue, and it comes in this circular case. So how about we check it out? Here it is. It is pretty heavy. And the center spins. And it looks like so satisfying. It is really balanced. And you can spin it on the floor or table. But you can spin it with one hand. This is one of the coolest spinners. And it's not made out of plastic. And it's so weird how it spins. It works so perfectly. This is a fidget spinner that you should buy, since it looks really cool and it's really balanced. But the only bad thing is you can't spin it on a table. Overall, this is an amazing spinner. Thank you guys for watching. See you next time. Don't forget to leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe. Peace out.